That wonderful fish, I think that's the one they sometimes call a sea cow or dugong.
Yeah, right? Yeah. So in Thailand we call dugong. Mm. That we found that in Kungkaben Bay at the in the park. So there are so many dugong in the Kungkaben Bay, but up to now it's migrated to the open sea because we have a conflict between the small scale fishermen. They put the trap or the net in the Kungkaben Bay, and sometimes the dugong maybe they
can get caught up,
yeah,
in it.
Yeah, yeah. So but up to now we found that dugong it turned back.
They're coming back, are
they? Yeah, because in the better part of the Kungkaben Bay we have the sea grass.
Yeah.
Sea grass is the food for the dugong.
Mm.
We try to increase the sea grass area and manage the sea grass. And the last year we found that there are 3 dugong come to into the Kungkaben Bay.
And do you ask the fishermen not to touch the dugong here?
Yeah. We set up the look like the fishermen group to take care of the dugong and help the center to planting the sea grass in the Kungkaben Bay.
So the numbers should increase, shouldn't they?
Yeah, I hope that in the near future they will increase quite the same that in the past.
From the past, yes.
Yeah.